was born in a city that they call the Windy City. They call it the Windy City because of the hawk. The hawk, the almighty hawk, Mr. Wind, takes care of plenty of business around winter time. The place that I lived in was on a street that happened to be one of the dead-end streets, where there was nothing to block the wind, the elements, nothing to buffer them for me, to keep them from knocking my bed down, Jim. I mean, really stocking it to me. When the boiler was bust and the heat was gone, Jim, I had to get fully dressed before I could go to bed. Of course, I couldn't put on my culottes because they had buffers on them, and my folks didn't play that. They said, don't you tear my bed clothes with the culottes on. But I was fortunate. As soon as I was big enough to get a job and save enough money, get a ticket, catch anything, I split. I said, one day I'm gonna return, and I'm gonna straighten it all out. And I'm about ready to go back now. So I thought I'd tell you about it. They say this is a big rich town, but I live in the poet's part. I know I'm on a dead end street in a city without a heart. I learned the fact before I was six, the only way I could get along. But when you're raised on a dead end street, you gotta be tough and strong. Me or just